Superheroes and action stars are packing movie theaters every weekend, but it's three rebellious young men who are actually the kings of summer. It is smack dab in the middle of summer where we're so used to seeing superheroes and action stars. How do you think your three stars will fare compared to the other guys?
I don't know, man. We're opening up against a Will Smith vehicle and a lot of weird stuff, and it's tough. You know, it's tough to make enough noise to stand up against those things. But I would like to think that audiences these days don't want to be pandered to and don't want to be patronized to. And I think that this movie strikes a chord with people, and it reminds them why going to the movies is rewarding.
No!
Who's this, Patrick?
Kelly?
Kelly, a girl. That's a pleasant surprise.
Joe.
We'll call you back sometime before his hot new bedtime of 7:30.
As much as the guys are trying to grow up and kind of escape their parents, you as a parent are kind of trying to escape yourself.
A bit, yeah. I mean, I think my son and I are feeling the same kind of pain from our recent loss of his mother. And unfortunately, he's at the age where it doesn't matter how much we're thinking alike, we're going to butt heads. And so we need to just figure out that we're both feeling the same pain and give each other a squeeze and say, let's soldier through this together.
When you were growing up, what was the moment that you thought, this is it, I'm a man?
It was actually about 15 minutes ago.
Breaking news.
I finally...
What was that moment when you were growing up that you thought, this is it, I'm a man?
I guess when I start getting hair on my balls, probably.
Your wife said it's when she grew hair on her balls that she knew she was a man.
That stands to reason. That reminds me, I've got a...
A trimming appointment?
I have to pick up some depilatories on the way home.
What could you be showing me in the woods right now?
This is the side of our new house, man.
What, like a tree house?
No, like a real house. No parents, no one telling us what to do.
We make the rules.
Hold on, what is this kid doing here?
I'm afraid to tell him to leave. I don't know what he's capable of.
You've got some interesting competition, though, this weekend. Will Smith, who you guys actually make a little bit of fun of in the movie.
We watched a very good movie on the cable last night. Mm. Oh, honey, what was it called?
I had that guy in it, that actor.
What was it?
What's his name? Called Heimlich.
Yes, with, what's his name? The prince, the new prince.
Will Smith?
Yes, Will Prince.
Will
oh
Prince.
My gosh, what does he play?
We've seen coming-of-age stories, but more than, there's the rebellion, of course, but these guys want to be men. They want to be taken seriously. Can you relate in any way?
Absolutely. I mean, I think all the time everybody's trying to find that acceptance and that reassurance that, you know, they're what they want to be. But I think especially at 14, when you're trying to find yourself, you're not a kid, you're not an adult, you kind of want to, you know, go out and live by yourself, which is what we try to do. I don't think Biagio in particular really cares. He comes back home and his dad doesn't ask him a question, he just walks right back out. But I think this is a film that, you know, shows that age, and everybody can be reminiscent to that, to, you know, wanting to be your own person.
Chances of being born.
Do you think that Joe would run away to prove a point?
We don't know that they've run away.
You're right, it's a classic kidnapping. They took our children and the canned goods and pasta.
Take some heart, being born quite so young.
We do swear
to never speak of this enterprise to any adult.
To be our own men. To boil our own water. And kill our own food.
I'm surprised you found a live chicken in these woods.
Yep.